I'm Spencer with the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review. This is the Dunlop Biomimetic 400 Tour. The latest addition to the Biomimetic line, the Biomimetic 400 Tour offers anti-friction grommets for increased power and anatomic construction in the throat for better torsional stability. At 11.6 ounces strung, a 100 square inch head size, and a lightning fast swing weight at 306, our testers took this racquet out for a month-long play test. Let's hear what they had to say. We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, you have a versatile tennis game and your racket's of choice. It seems like you can play with whatever, from a wood racket to a player stick to a frying pan even, and I've seen you play well with all of them. How does this latest version of a Biomimetic work out for you?
I liked it, Spenny. It's a really, really comfortable racket. Superbly forgiving for its head size, just really pockets the ball well. And it's kind of like the way the main strings especially stretched and pocketed the ball. It's almost like an oversized racket in its comfort, and then it's just pocketing of the ball. And because of that, I felt like I was getting a lot of spin, a lot of bite on the ball that allowed me to really swing aggressively and keep the ball within the lines. And that, for me, is the area where the racket performed best. Return of serve, big ground stroke where I was really taking an aggressive rip at the ball. I liked it a lot. At the net, I need a little bit more mass than this one. The swing weight is a little bit low. It's a little bit too head light for its static weight too, and so just a bit too much flutter when I was really loosening my grip and wrist on a touch shot. You know, just I need a little bit more racket there behind the ball to just, you know, dropping it a little bit too short with this one. So I'd definitely be adding weight, and the racket is so light and fast feeling that there's a ton of room for me to add weight to this racket before it starts feeling anywhere near unwieldy. So yeah, fun play test, just a little light in stock form.
We're here with Carol Erickson. Carol, you hit a flat ball, very penetrating. You tend to hit with a little bit heavier stick than this. How did this one work for you?
This racket was very light to me. And coming from, I believe I play with a 12.2 ounce racket down to this 11.6, it didn't really complement my game very well. But I actually did like this racket. I liked many aspects of it, especially the serve. I hit with a lot more spin on my serve, so I really liked the whip motion of this. It was very light, maneuvered very well on the court. I agree full-heartedly with Chris on the volley. It wasn't where I wanted it to be. I think if I could customize this racket a little bit, add a little weight to it, it'd be better suitable to my game. I think with added weight to this racket, my forehand would have felt a little better, and the control aspect of my game would have been better as well. The backhand stroke, I do hit with a little bit more spin there, so I did have that control. Return to serve, I was very erratic. So I think definitely adding weight to this racket would have helped me a lot. Overall, I would recommend this racket to all players of all different levels and definitely suggest a customization to it, weight-wise and string-wise.
We're here with Mark Boone. Mark, like the other play testers, you are accustomed to playing with a little heavier stick, around 12 ounces. This one comes in a little bit lighter, light swing weight. How'd it work for your game?
Well, I would reflect what most everyone else said. This is a racket that will appeal to a wide range of players, and I am used to swinging heavier rackets, so even though 11.6 was a static weight, the swing weight being under 310, it felt even lighter than that. It comes through the ball very quickly. But like Chris said, definitely the open pattern, even though it's a firm beam, provides like little or no chance of any kind of arm issue, regardless of kind of tension or string material configuration. Like this racket a lot off both wings, very maneuverable, change direction of the ball. But again, I just felt like this racket was perfect, right for customization. If I put a little more weight in the hoop and brought the static weight up and balanced it out with the higher swing weight, I think I could make an easy transition to this racket. Liked it a lot.
I too play tested this racket, and much like the other guys and gal, I agree with them in the fact that it really is a fast racket coming through the ball. But I will disagree in the fact that I don't feel I need to add weight for my game. I like it in stock form. I think it complements my game well and helps me improve on the areas that I need, getting more ball depth and being more effective, especially on the run. When I'm playing defense, I can get the ball without that extended effort that I do with a heavier racket or more of a player stick. I was thrilled with this play test and especially liked it on serve. I thought it helped. I'm always looking for a little more pace, and I thought this helped me along with getting some little added extra spin. If you want any more information on this racket or any others for that matter, check our website, tenniswarehouse.com, for more information. See you next time.